other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken, and I hung my head and cried. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Thank you, Bing. Good morning, beautiful people of Massachusetts. Today is April 15th in the year of our Lord, 1946. Those of you with acute senses and a pair of stylish shades might realize it's a particularly bright one today, with not a cloud in sight, giving us a rest from those April showers. That's right, it's time to hit the lakes and enjoy this beautiful sunny weather. And speaking of sunny weather, we have a very special guest today on the morning program, head of Harvard College Observatory, Dr. Harlow Shapley. It's nice to be here, James. This studio is much better lit than my observatory. Sometimes I feel like a bat in a cave. Oh, well, it's certainly nice to have a man of your expertise, Dr. Shapley. Ladies and gentlemen, our guest has come on the program today to deliver some news of a rare cosmic event. Isn't that right, Doctor?
Yes, it is, James. While studying the sunspots on the surface of our sun, my team and I noticed some irregularities. If you thought today was brighter than normal, you would be correct. A larger than usual solar storm should be hitting Earth very soon now. Maybe within the next 12 hours now.
What exactly does that mean, Dr. Shapley?
Now, this sounds scary, but thankfully the Earth's magnetic shield will be working overtime to deflect the solar flare and protect us from the sun's harmful radiation. In fact, due to how hard the magnetic field will need to work, this also means the northern lights can be seen here in Massachusetts, even possibly extending all the way down to Pennsylvania.
Well, that's certainly exciting.
While that will definitely be a sight to see, because of the size of the solar storm, which is the biggest one we've seen since the Carrington event of 1859, it is likely we can expect distortions over the radio, possibly power outages, but there won't be any need to flock to the repairman. Your radio set is fine. It's just the sun talking over your favorite songs for a little while.
You heard the man, listeners. Don't touch that dial. And depending on when this solar storm arrives, we could even interview the sun itself, so stay tuned. Thank you very much, Dr. Shapley.
Thank you for having me, James.
Take it away, Bing.
You told me once, dear, that you really love me, and no one else could come between. But now you've left me and you love another. You have shattered all my dreams. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, 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 you'll never know.